Hello guys, today I want to do the pronostic of the World Soccer final match, Argentina versus France. So the rule is that here I put this, here is 1, here is 0. So I, three times. Argentina, 0. Zero. Plus. Zero. One. The part of it is the plus that you. Zero. Okay, this is some first time. Primo tempo. Primo tempo 1-0 for France. Yeah, second time. Argentina score 1-0. One. Yamo France. 0 1 0 So after the 90 minutes, like 2-2, so there is the other time. Argentina score 1 0. Yeah. 0. That's one. So Argentina's 3. 0 France. 1. Incredible. 0. So after the first time, three. Second time, 0. 1 Argentina scored win. 0 France. 0 1 0 So now there is the penalty match at the moment. Final for this finish at penalties. Whoa. Penalties. Argentina. So 5 for Argentina and 5 for France. Whoa. This is 0. This is 1. Okay, 5 for Argentina. First score, second score, third score, fourth score for Argentina, last draw. Okay, there is 4 penalty for Argentina. Now see France. First score, second score, third brown. So Argentina wins a penalty for 40. So it's Argentina for this. Argentina World Cup winner. Yeah, viva Messi. Ciao, ciao.